guess I didn't realize how long it's been. How much it's changed.
This ain't budging.
You gonna stand there sulking all day? You gonna do something useful?
Well, we need that barbed wire. There must be another way in. Are you okay?
It's been so long since I was here. I used to love this place, but it's so overgrown. I'll be fine. Let's just find a way in.
Can't see shit.
Well, there's too much condensation on the inside.
Condensation? That's a big word for you.
Shut up.
That window. I bet we can get in there.
Good spot. Mitch, come here and give me a boost.
Wait. Make her go first. We send the one we don't mind losing.
That's an ugly thing to say.
I'll go first. I don't mind.
Figured you'd fight it.
Thanks, Clem. Holler if one grabs you. Otherwise, we'll come as soon as you give the all clear.
I guess we'll know when the door opens. Not bad.
Oh, look. Wild ginger. Eastern prickly pear, Jerusalem artichoke, false Solomon seal.
Let's find that barbed wire and anything else that might be useful.
You seem happy.
You can only eat the same bland rabbit stew so many times before you go crazy. These herbs are gonna do wonders for morale. You wait and see.
Thank you.
Found something?
Yep, maybe useful.
Some mushrooms are edible.
Barbed wire. A lot of it, too. That should keep the raiders from climbing our walls.
Hey, we can use these.
For what?
We can make bombs out of these.
Bombs? Are you serious?
Totally. It's the kind of stuff I made back home.
He used to blow shit up. That's why he's a troubled youth.
Guilty. I just need some propane and something to create a spark, and we'll have ourselves a nice little homemade explosive.
What? This was for science.
If I remember right, there's a science lab through that door. Maybe there's propane in there. Come on, help me move this thing. Okay, let's see what's inside.
Rose! What's going on? You all right?
We had a scare, that's all.
Oh no.
What? Who was she?
Miss Martin. Our nurse at the school.
She stayed when all the others left.
God. She looks.
I can barely recognize her.
She's not human. She's a walker.
God. Is it really that easy for you to just forget who they were? Well, it isn't for me.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Just need a minute.
Come on, guys. Help me find that propane and we can get out of here.
Let's hope there's gas in it.
Hat,
perfect. Here. Good find. We got the propane. Now if we could just find something to create a spark.
You seem to know a lot about bombs.
I made my first one when I was 8.
Really?
I blew up the garage. It was awesome. Though, Dad didn't think it was awesome. Dad gave me a chemistry set to keep me from fighting the neighbors.
Why would you fight the neighbors?
I had a lot of energy. I had to use it somehow. And they didn't like my face.
Ugh, looks like piss.
Dare you to drink it?
Not in a million years.
Wimp.
Mitch? Is this useful?
Fucking A! I was hoping there'd be one of those. That's an igniter. We can use it to create a spark. It's the last thing we need to blast those motherfuckers to hell. We should get back and tell the others.
Not until we bury Ms. Martin.
Bury her? Why bother? It's a walker. Help me drag it out back. We can burn it.
No! Ms. Martin's the reason we're all alive.
And?
She deserves a proper burial here. Next to the greenhouse she loved. That way the others won't have to see her like this.
She's been dead for years. There's no point.
I'll help you bury her. It's the right thing to do for someone you cared about. Thank you so much.
It's not a her. It's a walker. Fine, whatever. I'm not wasting my energy on that thing.
I'll put a stone in the graveyard, back at the school. But Ms. Martin loved this place. She'll be happy here. I'll make sure everyone knows you helped me. That you've got a good heart under all that muck.
Hey.
Think it'll be enough?
Hopefully. And it means Lily and her people won't be able to climb the walls. They'll have to come through the gates. We can plan for that.
Straight into a fiery explosion of death. Assholes won't know what hit them.
Brought you these. I noticed his shirt got messed up when, you know.
Where did you get those?
They were 10s, back when he got here. Should be about AJ's size. How's he doing?
Better. His fever's down. Thank you for carrying him in.
No problem. So, we've got a greenhouse again, and bombs.
Mitch's idea.
I figured. Violet says we'll start getting this place ready in the morning.
Good.
They all seem okay with letting you stay. For now, anyway. While we get ready to fight.
Yeah, I'm glad. All I've wanted is for them to forgive us.
I said they're fine with you being here, at least till the raiders are gone. That doesn't mean they all like you again.
Everyone else is okay with us staying. What about you?
It's fine. Well, he gets better.
And after that?
I don't know, Clementine.
Clem?
Hey, kiddo. How do you feel?
Better. Still hurts.
I know.
Hi, Louis.
Hey, little dude.
I missed you. Are we friends again?
Just get some sleep, okay?
Louis? Never mind.
You're still mad at him, aren't you? He helped carry me. And he was by my bunk when Ruby gave me stuff. Medicine. Mia, you're still mad.
Let's get a look at the shirts Louis brought you. Then we'll sleep. It's been a long day.
Yeah. James was nice, but I don't like sleeping on the ground.
Me neither. Hey, this one's pretty cool.
Looks like Marlin's jacket.
Huh, yeah. But it would still look good on you. Hey, look! It's Disco Broccoli and his friend. I wish you could have seen this cartoon.
Me too.
How about this one?
It looks like Tin's boots.
Oh yeah, I think it's the same character.
Cool.
Wonder how long it'll last. This one will work. You can put it on when you feel better, okay?
Yeah.
Time for sleep.
I can't sleep with a light.
I'll blow it out in a second. Good night. Sleep tight.
Don't let a walker bite.
And if it tries...
Bang.